RTX Special 91 proudly presents. Howdy y'all, my name is Eric Rydolph, and on my channel you will see hot spots and not so hot spots, patched units, night shots, toy trains, model trains, how-to videos, the whole works, anything and everything that has to do with trains, real or model. So strap in, enjoy the ride y'all, and if you like what you see, please, just feel free to subscribe. Hope. Love to have you. Happy railroading. I don't remember when I caught this train, but me and the wife were on the way into Cuero for some running, just general errands, and she saw it coming down the line further back as we were coming up on the overpass you see there, and so of course she pulled it on over, and I whipped out the camera and I started filming, and this is the footage. This train, this sand train you see here, me and one of the guys I carpool with at work, we were on our way to work, and as we were crossing over the overpass over the railroad tracks, I happened to see that line of hopper cars there, and I was like, yeah, you need to hurry up. And so we hopped on the back roads real quick, and he's not a train guy, but he knows I am, and I do genuinely appreciate him doing this for me. But you can see here we chased it into town, and when I got a good vantage point, I set up as best as I could. I didn't have my tripod with me, so forgive me if the video is a little shaky. As we were chasing this train into town, I caught a glimpse of the lash up through the houses and the trees and whatnot, the little bit that was visible from the road, and I saw that it had a patch unit on it, and there was no way I was not getting this train on film. If you know me, then you know I love patch units. That's my bread and butter. It's my favorite thing to catch in a patch unit, and this was definitely an awesome treat. Catch a train, not only a train, but a train with a patch unit, you know, while I went to work. It was one heck of a motivator. this guy, I caught him while I was doing some hunting at the correctional facility in Cuero. They've got that prison sits on about 400 acres of land, and from time to time they make it available for public hunts. I was lucky enough to draw a day to hunt out there, and my luck was just quadruple when I found out that I was hunting in a stand that was offered a view of the railroad tracks. And you know, I was hoping that I'd get to see one, but you know, being the optimistic person I am, I was hoping it wouldn't be a situation where a deer would come up and I'd have to pick between filming the train or filming the deer. And you know, thankfully that didn't happen, and I was able to go on with my hunt as planned. And at the same time, you know, right before I got my deer, I was able to shoot this for you fine people. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching this video as much as I enjoyed making it for you fine people out there in YouTube land. This is a Texas special reminding you, happy railroading guys, and please feel free to subscribe.